That's how I do it. That's how exercise is filled with discipline and everything that I have to do. Even though when my back is against the wall and no one is there for me, I always count on God. And I always count on family. I always count on my loved ones. And I always count on the L team, who will always be there for me, no matter what. Now, the next one, and I'm about to get ready to do something very extraordinary. But what you take it from me, it's really going to hurt everyone because it hurts me. And everyone that pushes me into a corner, you know I'm about to get ready to push back. And here's how I do it, the way I live for it. Nothing but fire and ice. Sometimes y'all need to understand how I feel. Everybody that wants to put me down like this and think I'm in the wrong. No, I'm never in the wrong. I try to teach everyone to prove that y'all not on top of me. And you're never going to be on top of me. Why? Because I'm 40 now. I'm not in my 30s anymore. This is the real me. A whole new me. With a whole new attitude in life. Sometimes you just got to remember. Even though I live for this, I live for this dream. To pursue this dream, to become better. Every time I live for it. Some people might think of me as, Tyrone will never admit to anything. He'll never admit to nothing in the world. Well, let me tell y'all something. I already did. I already have. And guess what else? I'm a champion in my own right. And that's something y'all just need to remember by. I want y'all to take a look real close at what you're about to see for what I'm about. In my own personal real perspective, it's very, 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 very simple. Watch this. And look at me. As I do it. Full power, body strength. You see, I don't live by one. I don't live by one of many. I do this for a living. I do it for a reason. Because this is how I live for. And every time I try this, I do it for me. Not for my family. Not for anyone out there. I'm doing this for me, and I'm doing this for the love of God, to see if I can get my life in full order before the new year comes. Because you see, life ain't gonna give to you on a silver platter. No, it ain't gonna happen like that. Let God take control. And all the tools that God has given unto you, is everything that you're going to need. Like what God has done for me. I'm doing this because I'm giving it my all. Like I always do. Peace.